into Pathfinder.
Never thought I'd find myself fighting shoulder to shoulder with a Hell Knight.
You lack foresight. A skilled healer and a skip.
That's my character. Giant.
Ranks. You've crossed the wrong mark.
Into the fray!
not an option.
Gone, fiend! You won't survive me.
The light take you!
Kneel before me.
Endure this! Did you see that?
I will lend you my aid.
No mistakes.
I lost my breath at the time.
This one's mine!
The inheritor, guide my blade.
Say surely to bring it against him at all.
Let's try this way.
I will bring down the divine wrath. You've crossed the wrong mark.
To the fray!
What the?
Eternal Rose, I call upon you. You won't survive me. Retreat is not an option. From me. The goddess protects us. Did we find trouble? They did. Endure this!
The Inheritor, guide my blade!
Gone, fiend! Kneel before me. Make every strike count. will bring down the divine wrath. I can still fight. Survive me.
No glory without risk. Hey!
This will hurt.
Surrender or else.
Focus on the goal.
That is just on by default.
Should we proceed?
We will win this war.
I'm all ears.
Let me help.
Fabricium Turinos.
We'll make things right.
That was a terrible costume, right?
Esmo, Axe, yes.
Has suffered enough.
Rely on me.
Something over there.
Go ahead.
Wear it!
I'm wounded. This was not part of the plan.
Endure this! Your performance is lacking. You are lacking.
Thank you.
Eternal Rose, I call upon you! Retreat is not an option! Every strike count.
But I'm gonna go downstairs and get my little fucking thing back in a sec.
Come, fiend! Kneel before me. The wrong mongrel. Is this a mock fight? This one's mine!
For apologies.
You won't survive me.
Did you see that?
I will bring down the divine wrath.
Press the attack.
The inheritor, guide my blade.
A calculated risk.
Retreat is not an option.
Time's not waiting.
Search for the beauty with your heart, not your eyes.
Let's run, sweetie. Let's go.
I'm not going.
Don't you feel it? He's got that damn rag with him.
If he kills us, then so be it. But this is my city, and I will fight for it to the end. And you, my love, you will be with me to the end.
Hello, Minago.
Greetings, Mr. Misery Guts. It's us again.
The side of good? You mean Queen Galfrey's side? I've lost almost everything, but not my self-respect. If tyrants like her are good, then I surely belong in the Abyss.
Forget about the Queen. She's not here. We're here. The Crusaders, your friends. Do you remember fighting side by side in the ruins of Canabras?
I have no friends. The Canabras Crusaders treated me like carrion. You personally did nothing to me. You have the audacity to ask me that? I fight on this side because the other side didn't give me a chance. Yes, I made a terrible mistake, and Drezen fell to the demons. The Queen should have had me hanged. I deserved it. But she found a far worse punishment for me. False mercy. When she spared me that day, she said she wanted to give me a chance to make amends. And I believed her. For 70 years, I've crawled on my knees, shedding my blood for Mentev. Only been spat in the face for it. For 70 years, I watched generations of Crusaders grow old and die, never once changing their... What else could I give for my mistake? What more punishment could I suffer? How could I ever deserve forgiveness? Put yourself in.
I don't know. I haven't had a particularly nice time either in the River City.
Oh, girl.
You have no idea how tired I am of you,
You know, I once heard a peasant trying to convince his sick sheep to overcome her constipation and share her impacted torrent of crap with the rest of the world. The sheep was obviously very dear to the peasant, and he... cooed and called her Lambkin and...
That's not...
The Master has punished her cruelly for her failure in Canabras. As you can see...
Sweetie, why are you telling him this?
Quiet.
You think I'd miss the chance to see Staunton? For years, you self-appointed champions of good have treated us like dirt beneath your feet. If the demons will help us get our revenge, then we're with...
Right. Nope.
Staunton.
Stop whining!
Did we step on their toes as well?
Na,
kneel before me. I refuse to surrender.
Make every strike count.
Into the fray!
across the wrong mongrel. Gone, fiend!
I refuse to surrender.
I'm sorry. Down.
Press the attack!
Damn it! Iceland.
You are lacking.
The inheritor, guide my blade.
There is getting stuffed up.
Is not an option.
To the end.
No, I didn't mean to skip.
My dear, you are. You will either.
Are you threatening me, my mortal toy? Give me back what's mine. Take him, he's yours, and Drezen too. I don't care about this fortress or this halfwit. Oh, I grow so tired of you mortals, your humdrum little passions, your constant squabbling, your incessant accusations and excuses. You treat each other like amazing, isn't it? Everyone knows all about us, and yet they still take your filthy rag, take your befouled ruins. You can make soup out of this moron for all I care. I've had enough war. We Lily Two were created for tenderness.
Where's the other traitor gone? Oh, they're just there.
Is to be my fate. I've been betrayed by people and demons alike. Now my life really is worth nothing. But that doesn't mean you won't pay for it dearly. Come on, you scumbag! Kill me if you can! I don't care anymore! You really do believe. I wish I could believe like you do. Hope like you. But I know too well, there is. Let's get this over with.
No! Is he healing me again?
Hopefully.
Yet another obstacle. I will bring down the divine wrath.
You won't stop us.
Let me take her out. Let me take her out, please.
Kneel before me.
No glory without risk.
lend you my aid.
You're a good person. I like you.
I know the way.
I'm going to remove the Baphomet symbolism.
I won't let you hurt my friends.
Make every strike count. This one's mine!
The light! Take you!
Surrender or else!
Eternal Rose, I call upon you! You've crossed the wrong mongrel!
Are we in trouble yet?
Is restless. I wonder why.
The commander of the Crusade has managed to overthrow 70 years of demonic rule in Drezen and restored the Sword of Valor to its rightful place. Will the commander be able to defend the banner he has won with some...
Thank you.
killing all the demons off and cleaning up the bodies.
Matters of state are awaiting my attention. My convoy will be departing for the capital within the hour. I'm afraid this is all the time I can spare you. So do keep the capture of Drezen much longer. Our troops have suffered. You excel at dealing with demons on your own, but you have much to learn when it comes to commanding a military force. I shan't give you a dressing down for this failing. I entrusted you with this task, which means I bear equal responsibility for this outcome. I shall, however, give you some advice. Do not think of victory as an abstract goal, but as a gift you wish to give to your people. The more of your soul... Very well. Don't despair. Every commander has their dark... Now on to the main matter. The Sword of Valor has been returned to us. Touching it has awoken your power and changed the great relic beyond recognition. Many clerics are at a loss to interpret. Something has changed in you. The warriors of heaven used to come to aid us in our holy war, and even the hand of the inheritor, Ayomide's herald, once set foot on the land of Mendev. I accepted a blessing from him. There. I have said all I wish to. Is there anything you wish to discuss? The architect of the world wound? Here? And she. This is a very worrying development. Aurelia was more dangerous than a dozen Balas, and more cunning and deceitful than a score of succubi. In the 100 years of the Crusades, our forces I think she has taken an interest in you and your power. It was to be expected. The Baylor Dorazand, one of Daskari's generals. He, Hepzimira, and the Echo of Daskari are some of the most notable demons in the Abyssal forces. You will, but we must grow accustomed to surprises such as this. The ability to move at will through space is one of the demon's most unpleasant hallmarks. Fortunately, the Sword of Valor takes very well. Then I shall take my leave. Erebeth will bring you up to speed on the situation in the city and surrounds, and together, you can decide on what next steps to take.
Allow me also to congratulate you on your... We won the battle for Drezen, but this war is far from over. The demons know our true strength, so we must brace ourselves for a merciless counterattack. They will do everything they can to gain control of the city and destroy you personally, and all of us along with you. The only good news is that cultists make up more than half of their forces. The main demon forces are moving out from the City of Eyes and the Threshold Fortress. Scouts are reporting that for now we don't stand a chance of tearing through the defense and launching a counterattack. We can only gather our forces, rebuff their attacks, and wait for the right moment. Unfortunately, other hostile groups keep appearing out of nowhere. Luckily, we are not alone. Mendev is with us. Queen Galfrey has sent us the first... Besides, news of your victory is spreading through Avistan. I'm sure that crowd... And that's very good news. Because we're going to need troops. Here is a brief report about the main problems we're currently facing. Remember that Nabasu that attacked our camp? He had powers that no... It is not the only demon of its kind. We keep receiving reports about similar monsters. All isol... We must find out where they're coming from. We can usually spot armies of demons in advance, as their hordes march along the Grey Road from Eyes or Threshold. Anevia is trying to find out how... Yes, it disappeared without a trace during a mission. We didn't even find any bodies. Maybe someone abducted them, or there's some natural threat in the area. We can't rule out the possibility of desertion, either. The troop was patrolling the southern road out of the city. The last surviving settlements of Sikoris lie in that direction. But after the siege of Drezen, contact with them was lost. As if we didn't have enough problems with demons already. Now there's a wild dragon in the vicinity. Luckily, but there's very little food in the world wound, and the dragon doesn't seem to have a taste for demons and cultists. She keeps attacking small... The dragon's been sighted frequently in the sky, but there are a few pleasant matters. At the Queen's command, the Crusaders who took part in the attack have had their pay doubled, and medals will be awarded to those who were particularly outstanding in battle. You know one of them. The Knight Elan from the Hound Hearts. He led a troop of Nerosian recruits and brought them to the main forces, and later drew the demon's attention in the battle with the Baylor. There is one more thing. As you know, there is a it's almost empty now. We've temporarily placed the body of Staunton Vane in the dungeon. You slew him. What are your orders regarding his body? Anevia thinks we should burn it quietly and forget about it. Some want to see his corpse displayed in the square, but I don't think we should behave like demons and barbarians. He may have been our enemy, but he deserved to be buried as a knight. However, right you are, Commander. That day during the battle... No, my apologies.
shit. Second one's funny. First one's ridiculous. That's the most reasonable sounding one, but. They're terrible at this. They're bloody terrible.
Thank you.
I'm definitely not good number four, that's for sure. I'm not well, that's impregnated in my own way. I mean, there's a reason I can't do both. The soldiers and the parade. They did say it was cheap. So much to do in it all of a sudden.
Under a keyhole, I know that it opened the door and it's like, oh my god, this is too much.
Thank you.
I ran out of movement. I should probably actually go do missions. So it's about Woljif. Found him. Lost me. He has a gambling addiction.
Thank you.
telling me something.
Jesus, why is it so bright?
Follow my lead.
These two new things that popped up. One of them was a abandoned house. So, jewelry house. You know what, let's explore in general.
As it should be.
Maybe I'll find a storyteller while I'm exploring.
Thank you.
didn't mean to. Can't be bothered. I wanted to do the experiment, but I clicked the wrong button.
That is not far.
Right, it's a shuffle iron. Oh, he's the attendant. I'm just popping chat out and minimizing the video. Tim. Right, just give me a second.
Hello.
How can I? Don't you remember our last? The name is Greybor. I'm an assassin for hire. But I suspect. Yes, that was a failure. It was supposed to be a clean job. A large adult female. The one that's been snatching people and carrying them off. I've heard about her. Let's think this through. Are there lots of excellent. Let's get down to business. The dragon's been seen there. I hope I can rely on your.
I like the frog.
Go ahead. I know the way.
Ah, this place. Oh, it's a secret entrance content. It's a pretty big basement for such a small house. It's a little suspicious. Or is that just me?
Follow my lead. As it should be. That is not far. I'll go ahead. I know the way. Follow my lead.
It's very, I don't know, it seems like haunting music, not church music, like Dark Castle.
bonus for uncanny.
That is not far. I'll go ahead.
It's like a restaurant.
know the way.
Time for debates.
Like that.
You won't survive me.
Hmm.
inheritor. Guide my blade.
Too late for apologies. Mind over muscle.
This should do it.
Endure this!
The spirits demand your blood!
No glory without risk!
This pace, this is how it feels. I think, continue fighting, everyone. You should have listened to reason.
Make every strike count.
The light, take you!
Follow my lead. Ready for anything.
I will help where I can.
You are my favorite
aid. This war must end.
Passions of Camito.
panel checked. Knee pads in place. Pillow in case of spontaneous collapse in place. Chronometer in... I hereby commence the experiment. Today we will learn if members of my race are capable of...
I'm a little bit more out.
Just have a long rest.
As it should be. That is not far.
A literal bug in my room. Not a bug in gang.
I'll go ahead.
Meditate on your mistakes. It might make you feel better.
Is this a mock fight?
You won't survive me. endure this!
Know the way.
It went splendidly.
Did you break another one of the straps on your armor? Here, let me...
Whoa, thanks.
Should probably get one of another bag of holding. Big one. Or at that cave.
Okay. Next stream, we'll hop back to Drezen, talk to Erebus, and then continue on with quests. If you're watching us on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, please consider following if you like the vlog. If you want to check out the Twitch screen, links to the link to the Twitch is in the description below on YouTube, and links to all my socials are in my bio of both Twitch and YouTube. I should be back on tomorrow night. Till next time.
See you later.